Crematorium in Great Britain is planning to sell energy it produces during cremations to the country's national grid. So sleep tight, British children. Your nightlights are powered by ghosts.